President Kennedy.
Oh, the day of the inauguration. I mean, it was a terribly cold day. And then, of course, that day we heard him make the inaugural speech, and his voice was so wonderful, and his speech was so great.
My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man.
And he didn't have his coat on, it was a cold day, but he stood out there with his voice so strong and firm. And everybody was so excited and delighted. And as I said, of all the millions of women in the world, to think I was the one, that I was the mother, was just overwhelming.
He couldn't have given his mother and father more joy if he'd been elected Pope. He was not only president, but his youth, his charm, his wit, and the Kennedy name became symbols of an era.
Well, it was very, thrilling, because he would come in a helicopter with some of his staff, and he would land here in front of our porch first. His own children would run up to the helicopter, and he would greet them first. He never could lift John in his arms because his back, of course, had been injured during the war. And then afterwards, he would come up on the porch and meet his father, who was in a wheelchair, and me, and different relatives and friends who were here.
The summer weekends of Jack's presidency. For Rose, that sweet, golden, short time we had together.
I'm an optimist. When I first heard it, I thought, you know, perhaps it's just an accident or a slight sort of thing. But then Bobby telephoned, because said it was serious. And then events moved very quickly.
Do you feel that you are glad that your son was president, even though his life was cut short by it? Or would you rather...
Oh, I couldn't answer that.
You couldn't?
No.
Yeah.
No, I suppose we'd rather... Oh, yes, we'd much rather have him living. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, indeed. And his children, I think. And Bobby's children, 11 children without a father. No.
At that time of year on Cape Cod, Rose says, there is a special quality to the light. It is golden, pure. As that afternoon wore on, I spent much time on our beach and walked and walked and walked and prayed and prayed and prayed and wondered.